Now, meet Fuselier Llewellyn, the latest addition to the Royal Welsh Regiment, who, as you can probably see, is a goat. He's the new mascot of the regiment's 1st Battalion, the latest in a tradition that dates all the way back to 1844. Duncan Kennedy reports.
Attention! Keep those shoulders back. You need a haircut, sunshine. By the right, quick trot. This is Britain's youngest and hairiest new army recruit, Llewellyn the Goat. Today, in a unique ceremony, he had his own passing out parade in front of hundreds of soldiers from his regiment, the 1st Battalion, the Royal Welsh, all there to watch him become a full member of the British Army.
He's a soldier.
Oh, he's a soldier. He has his army number, which is 23244169. He's got his own rank, which is a fusilier. And he's got his own quarter within the barracks.
For the first time, the media were allowed to witness a goat joining the army here at Tidworth Barracks, a military tradition that can be dated back to 1775, when a wild goat helped lead the regiment off the battlefield.
Parading with their mascot goat, one of the war's best-known veterans.
For 150 years, the royal family have helped choose each goat. And once again, Buckingham Palace has approved Llewellyn and his newfound status.
This is a goat with a rank?
Yes, he's fusilier, and in the past, the goat has managed to make it to Lance Corporal, and you never know, this could be the first one to make it to Corporal.
Like all new recruits, Llewellyn has been put through 10 weeks of basic training where discipline and regimental pride is everything.
Well, Llewellyn here is not only one of the youngest ever recruits to the army, he's also part of one of the oldest traditions in the British Army. All this dates back more than 300 years.
This 10-month-old is likely to have at least 10 years in the military, starting with the Queen's 90th birthday celebrations for this new kid on the block. Duncan Kennedy, BBC News, in Wiltshire.